Hey, big guy, what you up to? What's this? No. Oh,
Stop it.
Hey! You're hurting her! Hey y'all, how's it going? I've been trying to reach you about your car. It's still working!
What a beautiful sunny day. Oh my god. What happened to the sun?
Easy, white child. I wouldn't want you to melt.
Ooh, I like where your head's at. That's innovation. Looks like an angel's got my back. Or Jules. Hey Dad, what you up to? What's this? Not that time.
You want milk with y'all?
Huh?
Thank you.
Be gentle.
Welcome to the fact. Or cap. First day on the job.
What the hell?
Oh, stop.
Okay.
Hey guys, I just wanted to been trying to reach you all day. Figured I'd come down here and tell you guys about your car's extended warranty.
Worked hard for that one, huh?
Yeah.
Hey Alexa, will you be my girlfriend?
I like you as a friend.
Alexa, do you think I'm handsome?
I'm sure you're a knockout. But take it from someone with no physical form. Beauty really does come from within.
You could have just said no. Are you my mom?
Are you kidding me? I'm hurt!
Dad, she didn't mean it. Hey, it's okay. She didn't mean it. Dad, she didn't mean it! Alexa, see you later, alligator.
In a while, crocodile.
Gonna be single forever. Hey Alexa, your mother was a hamster.
Well, your father smells of elderberries. Now go away, before I taunt you a second time.
He's not gonna like that one. You know, it's a little weird. It's always, what are you doing right now? And never, if your left leg is Thanksgiving and your right leg is Christmas, can I visit between the holidays?
Is her bare ass and vagine touching that concrete?
Whoa! Pump the hate brakes, Pink Power Ranger. That's a woman, and she should be able to put whatever she wants, wherever she wants.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy, yo chick, she's-
Whoa! Pump the hate brakes, reject Haley and Justin Bieber. Didn't know I was going to get flipped off by a troll doll and his Barbie girlfriend today. How was the new Toy Story movie? Must have been fun being a part of that. Oh, yeah, and Shaquille O'Neal knows you stole his clothes. Bad troll doll.
Black bears eat their prey alive and ass first.
Whoa. Hey there. Guess the cub's out of the bag on that one, huh? Would anyone be opposed to camping later? Sure would be a shame if someone left honey out.
Have you ever met someone that just, like, wanted to uncontrollably f*** the shit out of you?
Well, yeah. As someone who used to be an altar boy at a Catholic church, I'm very familiar with pastures. Pro tip, make sure you bring your running shoes.
Y'all were actually making those beer posters for your boyfriends. Probably wouldn't be posting them on TikTok.
Whoa! Pump the hate brakes, Paul Bunyan. Those are women, and they could post whatever they want, wherever they want. Besides, if that was my girlfriend, I'd be okay with it, knowing that there's thousands of men who want her, but can't have her. Considering I am the one who gets to take off that bikini at night.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
Hey mom, what's your deal?
With what?
went in my room this morning and this isn't washed. You're getting lazy on me.
Oh, I have better things to do with my time.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh.
It's washed.
We wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride, but all.
So last night I got this message from a Not Trey on Instagram, and first thing that came to mind was, boy, is he lucky that he didn't say that in person, because he wouldn't be the first person I put in the hospital. And I know that Dad wouldn't want me to beat the life out of somebody, but I also know that Dad would in that scenario. You don't disrespect people like that. And I'm a bully to a bully. I have no problem publicly shaming this person, because there are some trash human beings out there. And it makes me selfishly feel like it should have been them instead of my dad. But life's not fair. It's not how it is. And I also know that that message doesn't even represent 0.001% of all the kindness out there, the love and appreciation and condolences you all have sent my family and I. And because of that, I send so much love to every one of you. As for that punk, he's got what's coming to him. Yeah, he does.
My pride and joy is my human spine collection.
Whoa! Pump the joy brakes there, Ted Bundy. You guys don't even try to hide it anymore. It's like taking Mortal Kombat to an entirely new level. I have been kind of bored lately with the Netflix special, so I cannot wait to see yours, because rest assured, it'll happen. You got our backs covered on that one.
Hoping that he someday wants to be like his old man.
Deep in the forest on a cliff with my best friend, where no one can hear us. You know what's cool? I could throw you off right now and no one would ever find you.
Why would you say that?
I'm about to lose my virginity with my whole body. I've been waiting my entire life for this.
Hey, can I help you find anything?
Katie?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm here for the Ghost Gluck Gluck 3000.
Oh, it's in the back.
Okay. Wow, you guys brought it to the back outside. That's cool.
Do you always record?
Yeah, I mean, this is the best day of my life, so.
I guess that's what you're into.
I mean, yeah, guess so. Where's the machine? What are you doing? Oh my god.
I thought this was what you wanted.
No, you have teeth.
I'll never be alone. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. Oh baby, I'm right here. You'll never be alone. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. Oh baby, I'm right here. Go give love to your body. It's only you that can stop it. So give love to your body, give love to your body.
with you from dusk till dawn. I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. Oh baby, I'm right here. With you from dusk till dawn. Oh baby, I'm right here.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Hi, I definitely saw you there. What does it look like I'm doing? I take hygiene very serious.
Yeah, no, that's weird. Anything after two shakes, you're playing with it.
Whoa! Pump the credit brakes there, Jim Halpert. Maybe you should try this sometime. It's amazing. No, let me get back to it.
You think my dad's tall now. You should see him when he's dancing with his heels on in front of the mirror to All Out of Love by Air Supply. I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. He's behind me, isn't he?
Hi, everyone. So there's some things I haven't addressed over the past 3 months, and my biggest fear in life used to be losing my dad. And then it happened on August 5th. My dad passed away from heart failure. And every day since then has been just hell. But the love and support that so many of you have sent my family and I will mean more to us than you'll ever know. It's truly felt. And Dad, man, he was an amazing guy. He was an amazing dad. He was so positive no matter what. This is a man who went through shingles 11 times in 10 years. He went through a lot in life. And no matter what, he never made an excuse. He kept going. And he used to always tell me, no matter how hard it got, to keep going, that everything's going to be okay. And I truly believe that. So it's because of you, it's because of him, that everything is going to keep going. And we're going to keep on pushing hard. And I'm sending so much love to all of you. Thank you.